If you're painting your RV and come across bubbles like this in the wallpaper, here's what you do. You take a razor blade and you cut the damaged section. And then you peel it away. Then you sand the rough interior panel and the edge of the wallpaper. That gives you a smooth surface.